During the hot summer months, a ridge of high pressure will build, causing lots of sunshine and warm temperatures. But sometimes that ridge just doesn't move, and temperatures can get brutally hot. Sometimes this is referred to as a heat dome. When you have a trough or a dip in the jet stream, you have rising air. A lot of times that results in thunderstorms, rain. But when you have a ridge, quite the opposite happens. We have this dome of high pressure. You can see it here. When high pressure is there, we get sinking air. In fact, when that happens, the heat builds. It more or less becomes trapped inside this dome. Also, during a high pressure situation, you have a lot of sunshine and less cloud cover. Sometimes under these heat domes, we can get record-breaking temperatures. In fact, metropolitan areas can run much warmer than rural areas. These are called urban heat islands. In fact, during the day, they can run 2 to 5 degrees warmer than rural areas, but during the nighttime hours, they can run roughly 20 degrees warmer.